Hi everyone, it's Elaine at Annabella's. I'm here to talk to you today about our All Things Spring Retreat for 2024. It is going to be held in Ashville, North Carolina, May 16th through May 19th. At the Holiday Inn Biltmore West. That is the same venue that we had our very first retreat at. So we're very happy to be going back there. It's a fabulous location right in the middle of Asheville, North Carolina. And we have some fabulous things planned for you. This retreat is our first signature event. We are gonna be doing these maybe twice a year, but we wanted to start off right here in our hometown or the town in our backyard, and see if you all would enjoy it. So registration opens today, which is Friday, and you will be able to make your reservations with the hotel directly by clicking a link that will be included and sent to you after you've paid your registration fee, or you can call the hotel directly. And as I said, it's going to be held at the Holiday Inn Biltmore West, and the room rate is $125 to $150 a night, which is fabulous. And it includes breakfast every day, so that's great. There's a Starbucks right in the parking lot, so you can just walk right out the front door and go to Starbucks if you'd like, but breakfast will be included as well. And we've got some really fun things planned. So this is a signature event, so it's going to be a little bit different than maybe some of the retreats you've gone to before. But if you've ever attended one of Annabella's retreats, or if you've read about our retreats, you know that we try to do things first class. So one thing you can count on is that there's going to be lots of time to sit and stitch, lots of elbow room. You'll be sitting at tables of six, but there'll be large tables, so you'll have lots of elbow room. There will be a fabulous swag bag. You will also have an opportunity to participate in a smalls exchange. You will have an exclusive chart mailed to you in advance of the event. There is going to be Annabella's Attic, so we will have shopping available to you as well. We're going to have a fabulous finishes table so that you can bring along an extra suitcase and show off all of your fabulous finishes for everyone. And you can bring freebies if you'd like to have a freebie table for folks to grab something that you'd like to give away. And then last but not least, of course, there'll be lots of games and lots of prizes. So it's gonna be fabulous. Now we're saying that we would like you to check in on Thursday, May 16th. And the reason for that is we are going to have a cocktail party and dinner at the Grove Park Inn. So the Grove Park Inn is a fabulous hotel located in Asheville. It's one of our favorite places to go. And we would like for anyone that comes into town early on Thursday to join us there for dinner and for some cocktails. So more information, of course, will follow. Friday, May 17th, registration opens at 8 a.m. Now, certainly if you come in on Thursday, I'll go ahead and give you everything that, you know, I would give you on Friday morning to save some time and some waiting in line. But Friday, registration opens, and then we're gonna sit and stitch and just enjoy each other's company until about noon or so. And then what I'm going to have everyone do is we're gonna head over to Biltmore Estate, and there is a brand new exhibit that is coming to Biltmore. All of the information will be included on my website at annabellas.net when you go to check out this event. It's called Chaluli. And this gentleman is a famous artist, and he is bringing his exhibit to Biltmore. And what I really liked about this when I looked at it for all of you was that when you purchase your ticket for Chaluli, they have a 2-day pass, which means that we can get on the grounds for 2 days. So on Friday, we're going to go over to Biltmore. We're going to enjoy the Chaluli exhibit, and it's gonna be fabulous. It's absolutely beautiful. And then of course, you're free to walk around if you so choose. Saturday, and of course we'll go back to the hotel. We're gonna continue our stitching and our games. We'll have our famous pajama party, which Annabella's has done since day one, where we'll come down after dinner and just kind of hang out and enjoy each other's company a little bit more, play some more games, win some more prizes. And then Saturday, again, lots of stitching, but this will be day 2 of our Biltmore Pass. So you'll be able to go back to the estate and we'll all go back there together again around lunchtime. And we're going to look at the gardens. Now, this is pretty much where we'll all just and go look at Biltmore blooms. This is their spring garden. It's gonna be beautiful. And then after that, we'll have lunch. So lunch will be on your own anywhere on Biltmore Estate, but I'm sure we can break off into groups and enjoy spending lunchtime together. So that will be on Saturday. And then fingers crossed, Saturday night, we may go back to Biltmore and go to the Antler Hill Farm and participate in a bonfire. Now, this is gonna be an exclusive just for our group. So they do not allow me to reserve it until 2 weeks before the date. So I won't even know if we're gonna be able to do this until 2 weeks before the event. But I want you to keep that in mind because we might go back to Biltmore Saturday evening and participate in a huge bonfire. Wouldn't that be fun? And then Sunday, we'll sit and stitch some more, say farewell, and pretty much be done by 3 o'clock. But certainly, most folks wanna check out early. You're not gonna miss anything on Sunday. So I hope that you will join us. This is going to be limited. We are not opening it up to, 150 people like we have at previous events. We're going to try to keep our numbers low. I like to try things out first with my groups ahead of time to make sure that we got it right, that you enjoy it, that the price points are good for you. And as this is a signature event, it will be a little bit more pricey. Not the hotel, not the registration fee, but for all of the other things at Biltmore, there will be some additional costs that maybe not everybody can afford. Now, let me address that. Just because we have these events planned does not mean that you have to participate. You can still register for the retreat, join us at the All Things Spring event, but you don't have to go over to Biltmore. You can sit and stitch and hang out while we all go over there. We'll be back. It's not gonna be like we're gonna be gone for 8 hours at a time, but I don't want you to feel like you can't join us if you find that some of these side events are cost prohibitive. So, if you have any questions, as always, you can send an email to me at annabellashop@gmail.com. I'm going to insert a video here as well so that you can learn a little bit more about Cholula. You can also check it out on annabellas.net. I hope that your registration goes through. I hope I get to spend some time with you. Love you all. See you soon. Bye.